sorry it came to this, Pathfinder. Pathfinder?
Thank you. Andromeda sounds like a problem, man.
My family thanks you, Pathfinder.
Tell me about yourself.
Darkit Tervian, W84 Crispin. Joined the initiative to be no one special, somewhere very special. Military family, as you probably suspected, but deeper. And I wanted to leave that life with as many lives as I could bring. I lost a brother before I woke, apparently. He was at sight too.
I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as the Ket will be if they threaten us here. I didn't come here to look at death. I won't.
Take care, Darkit.
You too, Pathfinder.
Hello, Pathfinder. This exaltation is a horrible truth for the Angara to live with. I pray we don't have to do the same.
See you later.
Be well. Come back again.
Sounds like the Ket aren't coming back.
I heard they harvested great
meat. Okay. Thanks anyway. Good luck out there.
Sorry, friend, but...
Ah! Pathfinder!
That's a new one. Usually I get one finally showed.
Are you kidding? Everyone knows you. You're why we're here. And I sure am. Here.
Danny Messier. Couldn't wait to be deployed, but...
I thought the shuttle would take a little longer.
Hoped, actually.
Pathfinder, what do I do? A whole world is too much potential.
I don't know, Danny. Plants and bugs?
Well, yeah, actually. That's a good idea. Can't live here if we don't understand it. Great day to be alive, Pathfinder. To have purpose.
Bradley.
What can I do for you?
We'll talk another time.
Pathfinder.
Word is we've got neighbors on a beautiful paradise planet.
Tempted to move?
My clinic's staying put. There's no place like home. And Eos is it. Did you need something?
Why did you join the Andromeda Initiative?
I served in the Alliance as a medic, but let's say I saw one Batarian slave raid too many. I knew August, Bradley, and when he signed on to the Initiative, he suggested I consider it. This seems like a better frontier.
What's the latest from your clinic?
Usual checkups for first-in colonies. Plus a few cases of dehydration and some blindness. Nothing serious.
What do you think of Bradley?
I've known him for years. He was the squad medic when he was injured, and we kept in touch after his discharge. He's a smart fellow, a good lieutenant, but a better mayor. And it bugs him when I call him August. So I restrict myself to 2-3 times a day.
I'll leave you to it.
Come back anytime, preferably unhurt. Ryder.
I'll leave you to it.
Come back anytime. Preferably unhurt.
I've been tracking major seismic activity lately, but I don't know what's causing it. Something strange is going on out there.
An earthquake something, or volcano something?
I'm guessing a remnant something? That might help us. Eos has massive underground rivers we can't tap, but altering those tremors just right might crack the ground for irrigation. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to place them. Please?
What's a seismic survey hammer?
Fox built them. They punch like a dozen Krogan and cause vibrational changes underground. The hammers give good geophysics data, but honestly, they're just fun.
You got it. Just tell me where to go.
I've marked out the areas where the tremors seem centered. Trigger the hammers there. Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
I've got to go.
Keep up the good work.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Get ready to fight!
She's not the type. I'm pretty sure none of us really knew what we were getting into. Bamboozled.
Nice word.
Yeah, I learned it from Sid. She's into some weird old human shit.
Good name for a drink. The Bamboozler.
I'd try it.
Okay, firing the first hammer. Hold on to something. Remnant, coming from below!
Sid gets me so frustrated. I try to be firm. She pushes back. I lay down the law. She pushes some more.
See, that's your problem. Kids need boundaries, sure. But they also want to know you're not the enemy.
Our dad would not have agreed with you.
Your dad sounds like a piece of work. Special ops, right?
Yeah, something like that. He never went into details.
Disappeared.
Yeah.
I know the type. Let's do that again.
That's a big tremor for a couple of remnant. Let's place the next hammer.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Squatters right in our hammer spot.
A Pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the sovereign nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Our nation, no Nexus interference. We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
I've got no problem with you or Advent. I'm here on a mission.
I'm fine with Pathfinders. We've got a job in common. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We tracked the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
Our outpost can manage what the water it has. Okay, done.
Great. I can tell you where to hit and call in our miners. The Nation of Advent thanks you.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
You're part of an independent nation? What's it like?
Advent. It's small, but growing just fine without Nexus support. Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
Do you have trouble with the Remnant, back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Moved, but we can tap the underground rivers from here.
Don't worry about those other guys. They'll find more water.
Gas deposits at the other side. That would help Advent, but we can't do both. Aren't the hammers or the remnant.
Pathfinder, the underground water flow is moved, but not sufficiently.
Flood a new hammer site, Sam. One last hit should do it.
Thank you.
Last hammer. This should finish the job.
Go for the leg!
good? Wow. Ryder, it's Hanley back at the outpost. The seismic readings just went crazy. What happened?
A remnant the size of a building.
What? At least you made it and kept that thing away from the outpost. Nice work.